Reds taking on the Nationals. Alfredo Simon getting the start for Cincinnati as they try to take the rubber match of a three-game set. Pick it up in the bottom of the first. Denard Span coming off a 5-for-5 game on Tuesday, picking up right where he left off. A solo home run, his first big fly of the season, and the Nationals are on the board first. It's 1-0 Washington. Nats threatening in the bottom of the second, bases loaded with one out, but their pitcher Tanner Roark grounds into a 4-6-3 double play to end the inning. Simon out of the jam. Top four, a man on second, Brandon Phillips steps in against Roark.
Right back up the middle. Nicely done by Brandon. Here comes Cozart to score. And this game is tied 1-1 in the top of the fourth.
Phillips delivers. Later in the frame, runners on the corners. Brian Pena looks to keep it going.
And he lines one out in the left center, and the Reds have taken the lead. Good piece of hitting there by Brian Pena.
Pena with a big hit, and it's 2-1 Cincinnati. That would be all the Reds would get in the frame. During the sixth inning, the skies would open up in Washington, and there would be a 61-minute rain delay before play could finally resume. In the bottom of the seventh, Simon still on the mound for Cincinnati, and he's locked in. He strikes out Tyler Moore, who can't check his swing for out number one. Next batter is Danny Espinosa. He goes down swinging for out number two. And two batters later, now a man on first. Greg Dobbs lines out to right field. That ends the inning. Simon goes seven, allowing one run, five hits, six Ks. In the bottom of the eighth, Jonathan Broxton deals to Span, who hits one towards center. Billy Hamilton lays out, makes a nice catch, or does he? It's ruled a catch on the field. Matt Williams comes out to challenge the ruling. You see it again, the ball bounces. After review, the call is overturned, and it's a hit for Span. Later in the frame, Span now on third with two outs. Wilson Ramos with a chance to tie the game up for the Nats, but Jonathan Broxton strikes him out to end the frame. In the bottom of the ninth, Aroldis Chapman on to shut the door with two outs. Espinosa the last hope for Washington. He takes strike three. That ends it. Reds win 2-1. Chapman picks up his third save of the year, sealing the victory for the Reds and Simon's sixth victory of the season as Cincinnati takes the rubber match of the three-game set. Zach Cozart finishes 3-for-5 with a double and a run scored in the win for Cincinnati.